morning. We're finally here. After like 2 years of planning, we're back. Excited?
Very excited. Back at Disneyland.
Just walking there now, and we've just literally just seen Star Wars Land.
Yeah, you can see
I don't know if you can see it just above there. Yes, it's not too far from our hotel.
No, our hotel's just at the end of this
Our hotel's just at the end of there. It's really nice. We've got a pool. Looking out into the pool. It's really good. And I think I'm going to walk down now, and then what time does it open up at?
8 o'clock.
So it opens up at 8 o'clock,
and
which
it closes at 11 tonight.
And then it closes at 11.
15 hours.
Yeah, so we've got 15 hours. And I just think we're just walking without even using the crossing.
Yeah.
Yeah, so it's a really nice morning. It's meant to be about 30 degrees today, which is going to be really warm. So yeah, oh, it's a bright. I'm running across. So yeah, we'll see you when we get there. So here we are walking into Disneyland. So excited for today. What are we going on first?
Indiana Jones.
Indiana Jones. We're getting the Max Pass. So I think it's $10 per person per day.
Well worth it.
And it's really worth it because you get like unlimited photos as well. And then you can pre-book your fast passes, so you don't have to go like running to like a ride. So yeah, we're gonna get them. So we'll see you when we get to the entrance. Just walking into Disney now. So we've got California Adventure to the left.
It's only 25 past seven.
And 25 past seven. And then this is the queue.
Have you seen what they've done? For
it's so good.
For Halloween.
Honestly, we were so excited for today. It's gonna be really, really good. You've got like all the Donald and Minnie Mouse up there, big Halloween pumpkins. So yeah, we're just waiting in line now. Trying to find one that's a bit shorter, but I think they're all the same, aren't they? So we're just gonna go on this line. But yeah. California Adventure in the back, and we're going there on Tuesday. What time's it open till on Tuesday?
I think it was 8.
Yeah, so we're gonna get in, and then we're gonna go and get our fast
Max passes. Straight to.
And then straight to Indiana. So we've just got the most cringiest photos ever. He made us like kiss, and like I had to do like muscles and things. Yeah, it's really good.
Dead energetic though.
Cast members. Yeah, so we're just going onto Main Street now. Oh, look! Oh, photo op, another one. Oh, please, just one. Let's get a photo op.
So we just got a fast pass for Space Mountain.
It's really good. So we're gonna go to Indiana Jones now. I think it's on like a 10-minute wait, which isn't too bad. Oh, that's a really good photo. Oh, that's amazing with the background. Right, so I'm gonna go and get a photo, so I'll see you in a bit.
Right, so we're heading into Adventureland. Excited?
Yeah, I can't wait.
One of the best dark rides you've done?
Indiana Jones?
Yeah.
Definitely. 10-minute queue as well, apparently.
Yeah.
Oh, the tiki room's getting refurbished.
Is it?
Yeah.
Yeah, one of my favourites, definitely. I think it is about only 10 minutes now, so we'll go and do it.
Just going through the queue line. You probably won't be able to see much because it is very dark.
Very immersive.
Oh, I'm so excited to go on this again. It's really good.
Wrong.
just come off Indiana Jones. How was it?
Really, really good.
Still one of your favourites?
Well, yeah, definitely.
Yeah? Yeah, I'd say it's definitely one of my top three dark rides. And now we are off to do Space Mountain.
Can I just say, it's like really quiet. I know it's obviously only half it.
Yeah.
I remember probably, Disney World, and we were just literally, as soon as we got in.
Yeah, Magic Kingdom does get really busy at times. But yeah, 10-minute standby, but we've got the fast track. So we'll have to do this.
So we've just come off Astro Masters, and also we've been on
Space Mountain.
Space Mountain, which was really good. And it was like changed for the Halloween overlay, so it had like the ghost when you went up the lift hill. It was really good actually, I really, really enjoyed it. And now we're going on to, where are we going next?
Big Thunder Mountain.
Big Thunder Mountain, yeah, so I booked a fast pass for that. Sorry, it's dead bright. I booked a fast pass for that, and then as soon as I've used that one, I then just go straight onto the app and get the next one.
It's only 9:10 in the morning, and already this will be our fourth ride.
Yeah, fourth ride of the day, so yeah, it's really, really good. And there's the monorail. Yeah, so we're gonna go on the ride and we will see you
on. We are on Big Thunder Mountain. Excited? Do they change the theme in around the ride and inside the ride as well?
It's all themed to, what's that called? Nightmare
Before. Is that what it is? Yeah, it's quite busy, the regular line, but we've got the fast pass. So yeah, we'll get some footage of it inside.
For the story that you were about to be told began. Was the nightmare before Christmas blown through the house? Not a creature was peaceful, not even a mouse. The stockings, all hung by the chimney with care, when opened that morning, would cause such a scare. The children, nestled all snug in their beds, would have nightmares of monsters and skeleton heads. Good girls and boys must sit safe in their seats and keep in their sleigh all hands, arms, legs, or feet.
Right, we are on the haunted chapter.
Please,
interested to see what they've shown with this. It's for the Halloween season.
The mansion was changed. All was soon covered, adorned, and deranged. And what to the wondering eyes disappears? It's Jack's little friend Zeal, the ghost dog reindeer. Nothing here was forgotten. It all looks so present. Makes a fine Christmas present. The man is a wonderful ring. As long as he does, Jack's holiday vision. So bring out the bells. There's more cheer to uncover.
A brilliant star for my fortune card tree. On the 13th day of Christmas, my ghoul love gave to me 13 rings of power, embracing strength that never ends. 12 signs Zodiac that rule the future and transcend. 11 candles floating.
Why, even
Worked his magic from outside.
It was really, really good. I think it was like treatment drops on it as well, and now we're going on Winnie the Pooh. What did you think of Splash Mountain?
It's really good. I much prefer it to the one in Orlando. Like you said, the swing controls. I didn't get too wet, and I'm excited to get on this, and then we're doing Indiana Jones again.
So we're going on Winnie the
Pooh. A little bear named Winnie the Pooh set off in search of money.
To these look. Look at that one with honey and the bee on it. In Mickey's house now to meet him. It's about a 30 minute queue, which isn't too bad. It's really good in here. Look at that one. It's got huge legs. Here's the queue. At least it's cool. So you can return, or you can go and meet Mickey, which is what we're going to do.
We've just come out of Pirates, enjoy that.
Yeah, it was good.
Yeah? Didn't get any footage, but we'll probably do it again in a bit and then I'll record some. So we are heading over to Alice.
I'm setting it up for
the video. Oh, yeah.
We're going to get our spot here.
Yeah.
Either on the bridge or the exit to Haunted Mansion apparently is the best viewing spot.
Okay.
Yeah, we've done loads to do.
We've done absolutely loads.
It's 5:10 now. I think we have a Space Mountain fast pass in about an hour. So we'll try and do Alice and Snow White now. And yeah, it's really nice day. Right, we've come on Pinocchio's Daring Journey. It's a 5 minute queue, so why not? Thank you. Oh! Enjoy that?
Yeah, it was good.
Sorry.
Here we go, I'm Alice in Wonderland. Let's see how good it is compared to Blackpool.
See for yourself.
Oh, Mr. Rabbit, wait! Please! He went this way. Now, this is curious. I wonder if the rabbit came in here.
We lost her chance. I'm not sure where I am either.
Where is he?
Down there, please!
This way.
Storybrook Land boat now.
Just like all the twinkling lights in the archways above us, the very same ones that Aladdin and Jasmine first flew over sideways and under on their magical moonlit pilgrimage to a whole new world. From the evil queen who happened upon a cozy cottage in the woods on our right. Home to seven dwarves, they offered her shelter and care for her kindness, and you can still hear them whistle while they work in the night on the hill. Wishes are impossible, part of any story, just like the one Cinderella made to go to the ball. Turning our page to the left, you can see the blue-roofed chateau where she lived with her wicked stepmother and stepsisters who forbade her from going to the ball. Her fairy godmother granted her that wish, but when she didn't return home by the stroke of midnight, her carriage turned back into a bumpkin, which you can still see up on that small tree-lined bridge today.
Hour has just gone really dark. We're getting a nighttime back row ride on Big Thunder Mountain.
And I nearly fell.
Right, here we go. Thank you. this is the best lift hill coming up.
Yeah.
Thank you.
offers you this chilling challenge. To find a way out. Of course, there's always my way. Thank you.
Neither is Kim.
My canvas, you will have. Show me my heart's desire.
Gonna walk back to the hotel now, and then we've got SeaWorld tomorrow. So my favourite rides today, definitely Indiana Jones, because it's like a really, really good dark ride. What else? Thunder Mountain in the dark was brilliant, really good. And
Haunted Mansion.
Haunted Mansion, yeah, I love that because of the church. We're just walking out now. We've had the best day at Disneyland. It has actually been incredible. We've done loads of rides and what's been your highlight of the day?
Getting back on Indiana Jones was really good. Still one of my favourite dark rides. I don't know, so much. All the food.
Everything. Like, we've had loads of nice,
just the fact that we've had fast passes all day long and, like, barely queued for anything. But
how many rides have we got on, Tom?
I think it was 21 in
the 21 rides. That's, like, so good, isn't it? But, like, we could have done a lot more.
Yeah.
But I think when you're in the park from 8 a.m. to, like, 11 at night, you do get really tired. My feet kill.
Yeah.
I've got blisters, but it's been really, really good.
A 15-minute walk back.
I just want to say as well that the show at the end was incredible. Fantasmic. Really good, like good projections. We didn't finish the ending because we want to get home.